Yo, what is up, everybody? This is Beetle5, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Sonic Heroes with Team Sonic. When we last left off, we were in the haunted house, and we fought more of Eggman's robots that were all just painfully easy to kill. And now I think we're on the final level on his Eggman, Egg Fleet, whatever the fuck it's called, I don't know. But I think this is the last one, so let's just beat this shit and go home. All right, here we goes. Here we go, go, go.
Your fools must all have a death wish. Witness this invincible battleship, built by the hands of a genius. Its power, unmatched throughout the universe.
All right, Eggman, let's get this party started.
All right. I'm kind of curious as to how we got up here. I mean, this is like, look at this. We're like, yeah, we're so high, we must be at least above the Earth's atmosphere. We have to be above the Earth's atmosphere. I'm just wondering how the hell we got up here. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill these big-ass cannons. Why are you just randomly aiming in stupid directions, Knuckles? You're gonna get me killed. Why are you so retarded? Okay, I didn't really mean to do that, but alright. Bloom! Alright. Later, robot. Alright, here we go. Awesome. Oh, my lucky that that little teeny weeny edge was there! Oh boy, getting the key on this place is gonna be a bitch! Oh, there's... Speak of the devil. Well, you know what? The bigger question is, holding on to this key is gonna be the bitch. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Alright. Oh boy. I'm so afraid of where I'm gonna grind! Oh, hello! Look at you, Mr. Mech Robot here. You're a mech.
Okay.
I can't hit you from behind and you're guarding your front. That I'm calling bullshit on that. Right. Oh, this is like the flower. Alright. Whoa. Smart! I shall do that! I don't want to be hit by the bullets. Oh my god, look at all that. Going down! Oh, smart! Thanks, Tails! Okay, going up! Alright. Okay. Where to now?
Ready to land on the
battleship. Okay, I will be ready to land on the battleship. Oh, I didn't really have a choice to switch to Sonic there. I meant Tails, sorry. Yes, I am, mother. Oh, Carl, come on, get up. Alright, fine, let's land on this. Whoop! Alright. Bye. I'm so afraid to fall! That is my worst fear of this map! Okay. Upsy daisy. Oh, hello. You got a big ass cannon on you, buddy. Don't want to be hit by that. How am I supposed to go through here? I don't get it. Oh, there's probably a switch somewhere.
Got it. Take this. Take
bet anything there's a switch somewhere here. Hit it! Come on! Why do I have to do it this way? No switch, then how the fuck am I supposed to do this? Oh, I get it! Oh, I see! Okay! I wasn't understanding it. Yeah, I gotta have to spam it. Alright, so we're just wiping out these ships then, okay. Woo! I made it! Bitchin'! We are superstars!
Looks like that case is being protected by the robots. We should take care of them first.
Alright. Oh, wait, oh. There we go. Oh, I ascend into the sky! Woohoo! Look at me go! I am passing all of you because you are lame! Look at me fly. Look how useless you all are. Oh yeah! Hoo-yah! Whoa! Alright. Woohoo! Pachin! Pachoon! I gotta say, I like this level. Woo! Look at me fly! Oh, whoa's! I'm just speeding past your asses. Alright. Do they think they can really hit us? Are they serious? Are they for realsies? Going down. Go up now, I'm guessing? Oh no? Okay. Okay, I'm going up. Oh yeah, I didn't want to hit those things. Oh. Moving down. Could have hit that other butterfly thingy over there. Oh, there's one up. Okay. Not really thinking here, just kind of concentrating on going up and down. Like, up and down. Oh, I'm going up and down, okay. They look like giant dolphins. Sort of, well, like... Ah, what a waste. Destroy this shit. Bitch.
Okay.
Alright. I should have just flown up that other one instead of wasting my time here. Oh, there we go. Where's a big mech? There you are. Oh, you and your little arm shield. Come on. Break it up. That stops ya. Oh! Come on, give up. You're a persistent little bitch. Bitch! You don't fuck with Knuckles! Oh! Damn it. Go, go, get around, maneuver, maneuver! No! And now we're just plummeting down into Earth. Lovely. Ah, oh, damn it. All those rings. Just gonna fly. Let's go up here. Fly up. Did easy. I do a crappy job hitting you. There we go. Go, 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 push, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, there we go. Alrighty.
Yes!
Oh! We did it? Oh, cool! That's a neat way to end it. Da 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 da! Air ending! I like it, I like it. That looks, that's pitch and pose right there.
No problem.
Eh, it was a bit of a problem. It must have been a bit of a problem if I deserved a D ranking. Just a little bit. Right, the final fortress. Oh, shit! Look at the storm. Oh boy, this place is crumbling. Was that worth my death? Oh, okay. Uh oh. I don't know what platforms are gonna. What target markers? I'm Knuckles. I can destroy anything by punching it. Knuckles teaches children that violence and punching solves everything. Boing. Speaking of which, Knuckles is gonna be in a new death battle now. Cannot wait for that. If you're not familiar with Death Battle, I highly recommend it that you guys should go check it out. It's all motherfuck. Okay. Anyways, though, I recommend you guys go check out Death Battle. It's really, really awesome. They pin these guys up against each other, like animated people from animes or video games or whatever, and they put them in a fight to the death. They're really neat, and Knuckles is next on the list. Oh, just got it. Going. Oh, okay. I do believe it's time to kick your ass now. Oh. Alright, you have to be spinning first. Oh, wait, no, I removed it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! I got ya! I was just looking to hit you there. Alright. Wow, that's a long pull! And I see a key down there! I didn't think I was gonna land on that. Let's hang on to you if we can. So boy, those I'm gonna trust that I will land there, because so far I have. Spin, spin, spin. Come on. Must not let go of this key. Which means I will not fight anything unless I absolutely must.
Let's go. All right, I got it.
Oh, fly tails, fly!
Let's head up there.
Ah, fuck! I dropped it. So much for holding on to it. Well,
I'll take care of them.
That was just over the first key. There'll be plenty more, I'm sure. Go, go, Knuckles, go! Oh, here we go. Whoa. All right.
Okay.
Oh, hello. You're a gold wreck. A golden mech. Come on. Come on, let up! Come on! Gotcha. Oh. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Little bitch. Oh, What is this? Whoa! Oh, this is cool. Woo! Alright. Oh! Let's avoid this shit. Come on! It's a repeated process with you! Gotcha! Let's fly up, see Daisy! Go, 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 go! Oh, I'm like, I wonder what that did. I was looking for, I was expecting a spring or something. Whoa, okay. Uh-oh. This is very key losing, this is a big key losing place. Swipe all these cans out. Major miss there, buddy.
Looks like we have to activate all three switches.
All right. Where's the last one? Oh.
Let's go.
Looks like we have to activate.
I heard ya. I just want to try to do it without having to kill the robot. I don't think it worked. Don't hit Knuckles or Sonic. There we go. There we go. I'm like, I don't really want to have to kill the robot. Oh! Oh, okay. I could do this. I could do this and hold on to the key.
Gotta be a switch for this somewhere.
If it's not over there, then it's over here. Oh. What the hell? Oh, it's down there. Oh, dirt. I have Team Blast. Let's just use this. The safest way to safest way to hold on to the key and kill them at the same time. Bitchin'.
Okay.
Alright. Hiya! I keep thinking I'm gonna fall. Come on, come on, come on, go, go! Now slow down! There you go. Spinny spin! Whoa, this is a high one! Oh. Ah, oh, whatever. It's a hit and miss. Oh my god. Oh, you're almost dead too. Let's get you up. Alright. I was afraid I was gonna have to deal with you at like one little bit of health left.
We should find the switch for this first.
But a tails can't fly that high. Oh, I get it. Alright. Let's get you, come on. There we go. Upsie daisy. Oh wait. Go. Uh-oh, you're not normal.
Here we go. Take
Let's get the fuck away from you.
Already.
No! You bastard! There has to be at least one key location. It's gotta be at least one key location left.
Leave them to me, Sonic.
Leave them to everybody! Oh, I'm unhappy now.
Okay.
There has to be at least one more key location. I'm very hopeful that there is. Oh dear. Yeah, too bad I don't have Team Blast no more. God damn it. Well, if I didn't lose the key before, I would have lost it now. God, fuck. God damn it. Doing this little hop is rather helpful. Come on, come on, come on. I like doing this, it's an easy way to get the kill. God damn it. Bitch!
That was close.
No problem.
Alright, well, I'm definitely fruitful there's another key location somewhere. I'll get it. There's my game face. Shit's getting real. Doesn't matter which color it is. I was doing really well. I gotta do it with Sonic too. If I do it with Tails, I'll be too slow. Big ass laser, big ass laser. Wait a minute. Okay, I thought I saw something out of the corner of my eye. Alright, I really hope this isn't the end. Mother! Ah, I didn't get the key, damn it. Alright, fine. Let's just beat this shit once and for all. Let's kick Eggman's ass and get it over with.
Shoot. Not my day.
I don't care. I'm just gonna kill the Eggman. Even though he never actually dies. Nobody ever dies in children's games, because that wasn't allowed. Oh, yay. Play battle. Okay. If I played multiplayer, then that would matter. But I don't.
You won't get away.
Give it up. Enough of this, Sonic, Tails, Knuckles. I am to be your maker.
Oh,
show you what real evil
the
is.
Egg Emperor. You are a rocket, son of a bitch, ain't ya? Whoa, whoa. Awesome. All right. Okay. Whatever. Cause that's totally fair.
Evil is.
You can see Eggman right in the center.
Hey guys,
God damn it. God damn it! Get far away! There we go. Fuck. How do I slow you down? Alright. I don't really know the best way to attack you, so I'm just gonna bust the crap out of you with Knuckles. And then just use Team Blast when I feel like it. That just seems to work. There's probably some correct way to fighting you, but I really don't care. Come on. Where you going, Eggman? That would really suck to get hit in midair by that. God damn. Get another Knuckles level up! Come on! There we go! Now the Rock Balls will erupt underneath him. Team Blast your ass! So do I, and it smells really nice! You went just did went down that easy!
Impossible. No!
You've been defeated, Eggman! Right. Sonic Heroes, bitch!
Boom! The three of us are unstoppable!
Yeah, motherfucker! Woo! Alright! I'm feeling real good about myself right now. We're blowing the crap out of it.
Boy, talk about cutting it close.
Eh, not really.
Come on, tell me you weren't scared. If it wasn't for us, you wouldn't have had a chance.
Well, maybe you're right. Thanks, Knuckles. You too, Tails.
Yay. Teamwork. Oh, fuck, no! No! Not you! Run, Sonic! Run the hell away! How is she keeping up with you? You can run at supersonic speeds! Well, anyways, that was really, really fun. It's really nice reminiscing on old games that I used to play when I was a kid. Can I skip this? I guess not. Alright. It's always the first time, I guess you can never skip it. I think that's how it used to be when I was on the GameCube. I don't know, but... Anyways, just thanks so much for watching me play the Team Sonic series. Let me know if you want to see me play any of the other teams, because I was originally planning on doing it, but I'd still like to do it. I probably will, but I will most likely be splitting them up into different segments. Like, I'll be doing, since I just finished this, I'm probably going to start another game, then I'll go back to another team in Sonic Heroes, then another game, then another team, then another game, and then the final team in Sonic Heroes, and then it'll just be a different game process at that point. But that's my idea for right now. So, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe to me on YouTube. I'm broadcasting YouTube. Last minute summary, sorry. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Laters!